Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to the Heart of the Magazine channel. She put on the necklace that the Halil İbrahim bought for her. Did their sonsul. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. As we know, Sıla Türkoğlu and Halil İbrahim Ceyhan had a beautiful love affair. When they left, we were all very upset. However, the duo never lost their respect for each other. In a photo shared by Sıla Türkoğlu, such a detail emerged. We were all very surprised. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan received a very nice gift for Sıla Türkoğlu on her birthday. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan is really a very romantic man. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan is someone who values women very much. He values not only Sıla Türkoğlu but also all the women on the set. We understand this from the fact that he brings gifts to all his family, friends on Women's Day. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan values Sıla Türkoğlu more than other women. The handsome actor said in an interview he made recently that his career with Sıla went in different directions. He said that everyone passed that was good for him, so he was not angry with Sıla. We applaud Halil İbrahim Ceyhan for these insightful words. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan bought Sıla Türkoğlu a beautiful necklace on her birthday. According to the allegations, the beautiful actress Sıla Türkoğlu wore the necklace that Halil İbrahim Ceyhan bought for her. Meanwhile, he took a photo. We immediately understood that the necklace in this photo was the necklace that Halil İbrahim bought. We were very happy that Sıla did not completely erase Halil and put on the necklace Halil bought. When they first broke up, Sıla wanted to return the necklace to Halil, but Halil did not accept it. Sıla wore this necklace. Halil, who learned that Sıla was wearing the necklace, was very happy. We are very happy that Sıla still wears his necklace, because this shows that Sıla still loves Halil very much. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.